Hi, I'm Juan from Houston, Texas. Okay, so here's my question. Paramore 1 and 2 has been such a beautiful musical experience that sometimes when I go back home and I try to share the experience with family and friends who were here, it's hard to find words to do it. So my question is, how did you guys describe the phenomenon that was Parahoy to family and friends?
It's still hard. We get asked in interviews about it too, and you can't really explain this, you know what I mean? It's a feeling too.
Yeah, I was talking to some of the church's guys, and I was just like, it's just not real life. I don't know how we're on a cruise ship with all these amazing people and like music. I don't know. This whole thing happened because our booking agent was, we got into this at one point, this mode where we said no to everything. It's when we were kind of in a bad place as a band a long time ago. So everyone kind of had to learn at one point that we were open to doing stuff again because we were getting healthy again. And he's like, yeah, I was like, I don't know, yeah, this offer, and like, do a cruise. And we were like, what?
Yes.
Okay. But we never imagined that this would have happened, you know? So, I don't know, this whole thing is amazing. It's not us, it's you guys. Like I was saying the other night, I know this is a sacrifice, and I love that you guys are having fun. I hope you're having fun. But, we obviously can't do this without you, so, but, yeah, I don't know. You could say that it's kind of like Kid Rock's cruise.
It's a lot like a Kid Rock cruise.
Hold up!
You can just tell them that.
Yeah.
Google it. I think that it's kind of cool, though. We have our own little secret here, and if people want to join the party, they can do it next time, but this is cool. Thank you, man. Good to see you.
Well, that was it.
Do
you have any questions?
Yeah, do you want to ask us anything?
Yeah, I have a question. What makes you so awesome and how that everybody from around the world loves you so much and that you want to come out and speak and talk to your cruises? Because I like being on cruises, so that's my question.
Okay. Yeah, yes. Yeah.